Okay, let's continue for the revision of the transformation, okay, the junior form transformation. So I give you one example is pawn P, okay, and I want to test you whether you understand, okay, all the transformation. Okay, so let's go through them one by one. Okay, so we look at the first one. Okay, translate to the right by two units. 首先咧係講緊左右啦。咁如果講緊左右咧，係影響緊 x coordinate 嘅。而咧right 嘅意思即係咩啊？即係向右啦。咁向右嘅話，咁即係咧應該係加嘅。咁所以咧就係 x coordinate 加兩格。咁如果咧一本身係個 x coordinate 加兩格，一加二就即係三，咁所以咧呢度咧就會變咗做三啦。咁咧 y coordinate 冇影響嘅，咁就照抄就可以噶啦。OK， 咁如果我向左行，咁又點啊？咁都係一樣啦，係影響緊咧就係x coordinate 嘅。咁咧今次咧就係向左移動啦，咁所以咧佢個 coordinate 咧應該係會越嚟越細嘅，咁所以咧就會用減，咁即係 x coordinate 減三格。咁如果佢本身係一嘅話，一減三係幾多？係負二嘅，咁所以咧我就會得到咧個 x coordinate 係負二，咁 y 咧就不變嘅。OK， 咁 upward 同 downward 咧都係一樣嘅啫，咁 upward 同 downward 咧影響嘅咧就係 y coordinate 啦。OK， 影響緊 y 啦，咁啊 upward 咧就係加啦，咁所以咧四加一咧就會變咗做五，所以呢度咧就會出五咯。咁如果 downward 咧就係用減啦，咁啊四個 unit， 咁所以咧四減四咧就會出到零嘅。咁呢個咧就係 upward 同埋 downward 啦。咁呢啲咧就係唔需要畫圖嘅，即係已經好清楚見到咁佢向左、向右、向上、向下，你睇下影響緊 x 定影響緊 y， 咁純粹咧就係做一啲簡單嘅加減數嘅啫。咁呢兩款題目咧，我就係唔會畫圖就可以得到答案嘅。咁跟住咧嗰啲咧就係我係會畫圖嘅。OK， 咁跟住嗰啲題目咧，我就會選擇畫圖，因為咧跟住嗰啲題目咧，相對地咧係比較難少少去諗嘅。咁咧你以前Form 1嘅時候，可能咧你都曾經有背過一啲東西嘅，咁但係我就唔背嘅，因為我覺得背咧係好浪費自己嘅腦容量啊。咁我自己不如花可能十秒廿秒去畫幅圖出嚟睇，可能仲清楚咁。咁我同你 go through 一次啦。咁第一個咧就係 reflect about the x axis 啦。咁如果我 reflect about the x axis 嘅話，咁即係點咧？咁即係話咧嗰塊鏡咧係放喺 x 嗰度。咁個 point 咧就係一四啦。咁如果個 point 咧放喺一四，然後我要 reflect OK about the x axis 嘅話，咁即係話我要將塊鏡放喺度，咁問下你個答案係幾多咁 ？OK， 咁非常之 obvious 嘅原因就係因為咧呢度距離係有四格啊嘛。OK， 呢度係有四格，即係佢距離塊鏡係有四格。咁我數翻落嚟咧，呢、這個咪就係佢個 image 咯，負四格。咁你睇翻個 coordinate 啦 ，OK 負四格，咁所以個答案咧就會係出現咧一負四。咁同樣地咧，如果係 reflect about the y-axis 咧，其實都係差不多嘅做法嘅啫。咁咧都係一樣咧，就 mark 低咗個 point 先啦。咁 P 咧一四咧就喺呢個位置。咁如果我放塊鏡咧，今次係打直放啊，放喺個y-axis 嘅話，咁又點做咧？咁如果我放喺個 y-axis 嘅話咧，咁佢距離塊鏡咧呢度得一格嘅啫。OK， 因為呢一個位咧係一啦。OK， 咁即係話咧呢度咧距離係一格。咁咧佢嘅影子會喺邊啊 ？OK， 佢個 mirror 佢 image 會喺邊啊？咁佢就會喺呢邊嘅一格啦。咁即係話咧佢咧就會漂移咗過嚟呢一邊嘅。咁所以佢個 image 咧，咪就係負一四咯。咁所以咧，我咧就係會選擇咧係去畫圖嘅呢啲 case。咁下面嗰兩個咧就更加要畫圖啦，因為下面嗰兩個咧，如果你唔畫圖嘅話咧，就會非常之混亂嘅。 OK， 咁所以咧，我會強烈要求咧，即係下面嗰兩個咧就更加要畫圖。上面嗰兩個你都仲可以話啊，我背啦咁。咁但下面嗰兩個咧就千祈唔好啦。咁咧又係一樣咧，畫幅圖出嚟睇一睇啦。咁如果咧個 point 咧啊喺呢度啦，一四啦。咁而家咧佢嗰塊鏡咧放嘅位置咧係放喺 y 等於二嘅，咁即係咧佢咧就係放喺呢一個位啦。咁呢度咧就係二樓咁高。OK， 咁咧佢個point 咧就係喺四樓咁高嘅。OK， 咁你就要諗一諗啦。咁如果佢塊鏡係放喺呢一個位嘅話，咁呢度嘅距離係幾多咧？咁呢度咧佢距離個 image 咧perpendicular distance 啦，係講緊佢呢一道垂直落嚟啦嚇。咁呢度係四樓咁高啦 ，OK， 因為一四嘛。咁跟住塊鏡係放喺二樓啦，咁即係呢度係相差兩格。咁即係換言之咧，我就要數翻兩格落嚟啦。咁啱啱好咧就會落翻去零嘅。OK， 咁即係代表咧佢個 image 咧就係喺呢一個 point 啦。咁就會係一零嘅。所以呢一條的答案呢就會是10。跟住呢 ,how about 係 reflect about x equals to 3, 咁又點計呢，咁其實個做法呢都係好類似嘅，咁又係一樣呢就 mark 低嗰個位啦，呢度一呢度四啦，咁呢個 point 呢就係一四啦，因為係 point P 嚟嘅。咁然之後咧，佢咧就要求咧係放嗰塊鏡咧係 x 等於三，咁係打直咁放啦。咁我當呢度二啦，咁呢度係三啦。咁我喺呢度度放一塊鏡啦。呢塊鏡咧就係 x 等於三嚟嘅。咁我就想問下佢個 image 喺邊咁。咁其實個做法都係一樣啦。你喺呢度咧就數一數呢度有幾多格啦。咁咧。呢度係右邊嘅第一格，咁呢度咧係右邊嘅第三格，咁佢哋相差幾多啊？咁就係三減一，咁即係呢度咧係有兩格。咁即係換言之，佢個 image 咧就會喺鏡嘅另一邊啦，即係呢度咧就數翻兩格出嚟，咁就係答案。咁即係話咧個 point 咧就會嚟咗呢一度啦。個高度係不變嘅，即係同樣地都係四。淨係影響緊個 x-axis 啫，咁個 x-axis 咧就會係本身佢呢度係第三格，然後再加多兩格，咁就即係代表咧係去到第五格嘅，咁所以咧就會得出咧係五四啦。咁跟住咧呢幾個 choice 又點做咧？咁咧由於咧佢只係得一個 point 啫，咁佢係 rotate 啦。一個 point 如果 rotate 嘅話咧，咁我咧就唔會用前面嘅 method one 或者 method two 嘅。咁我方法點做咧？咁四條其實都係一樣嘅啫。咁所以我做其中一條，咁你應該剩翻嗰啲咧就應該做到嘅咁。咁我首先問咗你一個問題先啦，就係如果條題目係一零嘅。即係呢個 point 唔係一四，呢個 point 如果係一零嘅話，其實你識唔識做咧？咁如果呢個 point 一零，我問你呢個 point rotate， 咁你係咪會答到我咧？咁如果係擺喺一零嘅話咧，其實係好容易答嘅喎，因為你諗啦，如果我 rotate 九十度嘅 ，OK 係逆時針嘅，咁我咪上咗嚟咯。OK， 咁咪變咗零一咯。咁然之後咧，如果我再 rotate 多九十度嘅話，咁咪落咗嚟呢度咯，咁咪變負一零咯。然後我再轉九十度嘅話咧，咁我就會去咗下面，咁咪即係咧會變咗做零負一咯。咁我再轉九十度咧，就會翻返去起點，就係一零，係咪？呢個係 rotate anti-clockwise 咯。咁啊 ，clockwise 都係一樣。咁你會唔會諗嘅一個問題就係、是、啊，點解個 point 係一零，我就會計到，我就會識做？點解個 point 係一四咧？我就唔識做咧咁原因就係因為咧，佢呢個 point 實在太靚啦，佢擺正喺右手面，即係我當喺東面咁樣啦。咁如果我順時針轉九十度嘅話，咁我東面咪變咗南面咯。順時針轉九十度，咁我咪變咗做西咯。跟住咧再順時針轉九十度，咪變咗做北面咯。係咪咁咧？東南西北，如果佢係搭到咁正，擺喺呢啲位置 rotate 嘅話咧，其實我係識做嘅。咁但係個問題咧就係在於咧，而家個 point 咧就係比較肉酸少少，而家個 point 咧就變咗做喺呢度啦，就係一四。咁點解我會變咗做一四就唔識做？原因就係因為咧，佢而家咧變咗做係打斜啊。 OK， 即係呢個位咧就係東北面啦，但係你唔知道東北 exactly 係喺邊一個方向，係幾多度啊咁。咁以至於咧佢 rotate 90度嘅時候咧，你就唔知佢 rotate 咗去邊。可能你隱約都知道佢會 rotate 喺呢度啦，呢度啦。OK， 再 rotate 多90度可能會喺呢度，再 rotate 多90度可能佢翻翻去起點，但係你唔知 exactly 咧係邊一個 point。咁所以咧，我嘅做法咧就會咁樣做嘅。我咧就會將呢一個 point 咧 P 一四咧，我就將佢 break down 開佢做一零同埋零四。咁咧，你亦都可以 picture 下咧，就當咧係有兩支棒棒喺度。OK， 將呢一個 point 咧就分拆成為一零，我先睇 x coordinate 同埋先睇 y coordinate， 我將佢 break 翻開佢。咁跟住咧我就 rotate 啦 ，rotate 嘅時候咧，我如果睇四咧我就唔睇一，我睇一就唔睇四嘅。咁所以咧我就先譬如我喐呢一支棒先啦咁。咁呢個咧本身佢係喺上面噶嘛，佢指住北面噶嘛，係咪？咁如果我係要anti-clockwise 90度嘅話咧，逆時針轉90度，咁即係呢支棒棒就會擺咗過嚟呢邊啦。咁所以咧呢支棒棒就會去咗呢度啦。咁呢個位咧係 -4 嚟嘅，因為喺左手邊啦，喺y-axis 嘅左手邊，咁呢度 -4 啦。咁我搞掂咗呢一個之後咧，我就再睇佢 x coordinate。當我睇 x coordinate 嘅時候咧，我就會 ignore 呢個四字，我就淨係睇呢支棒棒，淨係睇呢個 point。咁如果一零嘅話咧，我要 anti-clockwise，OK， 逆時針轉九十度嘅話，咁點做咧？咁就將呢支藍色棒棒咧，就應該會由右手面咧就發咗上去上邊嘅。咁咧就會變咗做一啦。咁然之後咧 ，OK， 我將呢兩個咧，而家咧將呢兩支棒棒咧就合翻睇。咁我將佢合翻睇嘅話咧，咁佢咧形成咗呢一個 point 咧就會係負四一。咁所以咧個答案咧就係負四一。咁我咧就係唔背嘅 ，OK， 我就係每一次咧出呢啲題目咧，我就畫圖睇嘅啫。OK， 將呢一個 point 分翻開 x coordinate 還 x coordinate、y coordinate 還 y coordinate， 然後咧我就各自咁樣咧係 rotate 佢。OK， 紅色 y coordinate 還 y coordinate rotate，x coordinate 還 x coordinate rotate。rotate 完咗之後咧，我先將佢合翻睇。咁咧呢一個係我嘅做法嚟嘅，咁你可以參考一下啦。如果你以前有學過一啲更加好嘅方法，咁你用翻以前嘅方法都可以。咁我舉多一條做例子啦，咁譬如係呢一條題目啦，咁佢 rotate 咧就係180度嘅咁。咁同樣地咧，我就將佢咧分開翻咧係兩個 point 啦，因為咧佢係P 啦一四啦，咁咧就即係話咧佢橫咧係一啦。OK， 咁跟住咧，直咧即係高咧，呢度係四啦。咁我咧就諗下咧，就係而家咧，我就要係逆時針轉180度或者順時針都得嘅。咁右手面咧就轉90會上咗嚟啦，再轉90會落咗嚟下左邊嘅。咁所以咧，我就 mark 低咧呢個係新嘅位置啦。咁然之後咧，就呢個都係一樣啦。本身係喺上邊嘅，咁轉九十度，再轉九十度，咁就會落咗嚟下面。咁所以咧就會係喺下面啦。咁如果喺下面嘅話咧，就即係變咗做負四啦。咁最後咧，我就將咧呢兩個 information 咧，我就將佢咧 combine 埋一齊啦。咁就會係喺呢個 point 啦。咁佢 x coordinate 咧就係負一。咁佢 y coordinate 咧就係負四，咁所以咧就會係負一負四。OK， 咁跟住嗰兩條都係咁噶啦，咁我唔再特別講啦。咁呢個咧就係Form 1咧關於 transformation 嘅。